Good evening to all of you. I am going to show you today about the broad mite infestation in peppers. So you are seeing here, this is the broad mite, also called as white mite, Polypagotoceramus, which affects the pepper crops, be it sweet pepper or hot pepper or wax pepper. It affects the top portions. You could see here the sucking of this broad mite, and the major symptom is downward curling. If you see here, the petiole is elongated. You see this one, this leaf petiole elongates, and there is a downward curling of the leaf. So the moment we see this kind of downward curling of the leaf with the petiole extension, we can clearly say that this is a broad mite infestation. So grower need to be very careful when you see this the broad mite infestation. Immediately growers have to take up a spray of the acaricides like spiroximicin or phenazoquinin or hexathiazax, any of the acaricides. Otherwise, if there is a delay in preventing this spread of the broad mite, so it will spread to the surrounding plants. And also they can fly from one plant to the another plant. Any mild movement of the plant or a mild wind, it can flow from one plant to the other plant. So hence prevention of this is very much important, and proper identification of broad mite is very important. The growers, once they see the downward curling like this, elongation of the petiole and downward curling, we can clearly say this is a mite infestation, which is a white mite. So grower need to be very accurate in diagnosis this and prevention. You see this, the mite and the mites, these kind of white mites, broad mite affect only the top portion. So and the red mites affects in the lower leaf. The red mites normally affects in the lower leaf, and if it is white broad mite, only it affects in the young portion. So hence spraying of the insecticide should be targeted only to top 15 centimeter portion. So grower need not to drench the whole plant, spray to the whole plant. The spray should be only confined to the top portions. And normally mites do not transfer any of the diseases, viral diseases, and they are the symptoms of this infestation is very severe, and the plant will struggle a lot in terms of rejuvenation of the apical bed. Hence, containing the further spread in the polyhouse or the open field is very much required. Thank you.